Hey everyone, it's Madeline, and this video is all about what to expect when visiting White Sands National Park. White Sands National Park is located in New Mexico and is surrounded by the White Sands Missile Range. This park is in a bit of a remote area, and there are just a few things you should know before heading out on your trip. If you find this video helpful, be sure to give us a like. And if you want to see more content like this, hit that subscribe button. Our subscribers help us shape our future adventures. If you stick around until the end of this video, we're going to discuss our own trip to White Sands National Park. Know before you go, White Sands National Park is located in southern New Mexico, an hour away from Las Cruces, and just outside of the Lincoln National Forest. There is a $25 fee to enter the park. Entrance to the park is free if you have an America the Beautiful pass. Dogs are allowed in the park as long as they remain on a 6-foot leash and you make sure you clean up after your 4-legged friend. If you're bringing your dog, remember how hot this area can get and don't leave them unattended. Make sure you pack plenty of water and plan ahead for lunch as there are no dining options within the park. There are food options to the east in Alamogordo and to the west in Las Cruces. Things to do. Sledding. If you ever wanted to try sledding down some major sand dunes, then this is the park for you. You can buy a sled from the visitor center for around $20, and you can even sell it back to them for $5 when you're finished. Be prepared to get sandy and make sure you wax up the sled before tackling these sand dunes. Hiking. There are marked paths within the park, or you can just head out into the dunes. Make sure you wear sunscreen because there is no shade out in the dune fields. Biking. Bike riding is a popular activity in this park. You can ride along Dunes Drive and take in the views up close and personal. Bicycles are not allowed on trails or in backcountry areas. Where to stay? There is no lodging or campgrounds within the park. However, backcountry camping is available. We recommend being a really experienced camper if you're going to backcountry camp here. Alamogordo is located 13 miles to the east of the park and offers lodging options. Las Cruces is the largest town to the west of the park and offers many hotel and camping options. We will put a link to hotels in the description below. As I mentioned at the start of the video, we're now going to talk about our own trip to White Sands National Park. So what surprised you about White Sands?
Well, what surprised me was the sand itself. It's actually pretty unique. When you're walking in the sand, you kind of think it's going to be like a beach where you kind of sink in, and after a while you're like, man, I'm really tired from walking in the sand. It was much more firm. And so you were able to get out there, hike around, and yeah, you were hiking in sand, but because it was so firm, I didn't have my shoes on and my feet were fine. They weren't burning. So it was hot, you know, it was sandy, but at the same time, you actually could hike around and enjoy yourself.
Yeah, actually what surprised me about White Sands was, first of all, the terrain of the park itself is so unique, but then you can drive out to the Lincoln National Forest right outside a few minutes away, and you're in a completely different terrain. You're in the woods in tall, huge pine trees. So it's kind of cool. You get a little bit of both right in that same area. You get the forest and you get the wide open desert. It's pretty cool. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more from our adventures in White Sands National Park, check out our vlog up on our channel now.